All right, y'all. Welcome back. Trucker Madness here. This is the series I call Trucker Madness. Because you've never seen this amount of trucks in one spot at one time. So we're going to do some truck watching. Online. The Ambassador Bridge is right over there. Looks like we got a shift change at the border. We got a shift change at the border. So in about 5 minutes, we'll have a huge rush of trucks coming off the bridge. Some Detroit bound traffic. While we got the shift change, we'll watch some Detroit bound trucks go. right, they're starting to let some trucks through now into Canada, so got a good buildup of trucks here. Signs are in the way of it. A nice ambiance in the rain. These guys are getting a free truck wash too. It's a win-win. IFS, they got nice trucks. Nice steel hauler trucks. The rack and tarp. Got some steel haulers coming back empty. He's bringing back some steel. We got three wide. Slow down for that curve going into Detroit there. I am standing under a tree at the moment. Try to stay somewhat dry. Yeah, starting to thin out a little bit. Comes in waves, eh? Windsor's finest product right there, the Chrysler Pacifica. They build those vans right here in Windsor. At the busiest border crossing in North America. Guy wants to be on film. track here. Trucker insanity. Bridge is emerging from the fog in the background there. Loads of scrap metal going to the U.S. coming back empty. There we got a, that's a loaded steel hauler. Not a full load, but there's definitely something on there. Otherwise, he wouldn't have that axle on the ground. Alright y'all, thanks again for joining me today. We got another steel hauler. Samuel out of Hamilton, Stony Creek area. Or Brantford. We'll do this again real soon. Going to leave, it starts to get busy again. But yes, we will be back soon with more Trucker Madness action. See them steel haulers come through here along with everyone else.